Hello, hello. Before I let Raf welcome you to FOSDEM, I need to say my yearly two words about the beer last night. I'm guilty for organizing it for the seventh time now. We broke all records. We had a total beer bill of €5,130, despite closing the bar an hour earlier than usual, because some people were throwing things and it's probably safer not to let geeks get harmed. I want to thank everyone who showed up and who behaved. And I want to see you again next year for more beer when we try my beer distribution algorithm version 3, which will be worked out sometime in the summer during our barbecues. So thank you for being there last night, and I'll let Raf welcome you to FOSDEM now. Thanks.
Hi, everybody. I suppose you wonder what I'm doing now. Well, I'm just recording and making of FOSDEM this year, and I certainly go around and interview some people during the weekend, so please don't be shy. Look very, very carefully what I'll do during the FOSDEM dance, so you can repeat it afterwards. You can see now the questions I will ask. But I suppose it will be clearer when I interview you. So now to the opening talk. The first name dance, yeah, it's coming later. It's coming later. Just getting into the mood, you know. So. This year again, about FOSDEM, well, it's a free and open source developers meeting. You begin to know it. It's the seventh edition this year. 2 days, as usual, and this time we have 204 activities organized. So it's really a huge job by a big team, really well organized this year. And it's getting better and better at the organization side. I hope for you it's getting better also. It's still organized by volunteers, exclusively by volunteers, and nobody gets paid. So when you make a donation to the organization, it doesn't go in the pockets of any people in the organization. It's always for covering costs we have, like travel, hotels, etc. So you can give us a lot of money. It won't go into my pocket.
You get a free T-shirt.
The tracks this year, so security, desktop application, development and languages, kernel, web, internet services, developer rooms, a lot of developers rooms, and a special mention of Mozilla, who have supported us this year and who is present for the sixth time this year. We also have lightning talks, a key signing party, and LPI exams during the weekends. The three LPI exams are available. Someone doesn't listen to my talk. Here is an overview of what we can give you back for a donation. So as a reminder, we don't sell anything. We accept donations and we try to give you something back to thank you about for your donation. And this time we can hand out, in addition to the usual things like T-shirts or O'Reilly books, we have three Nokia N800 tablets, two Sun Ultra workstations and 80 magazine subscriptions. Those will be given in a draw. So for every €25 you donate, you get a ticket in a draw. So everybody participates in every draw. That was not the case the other years. But we wanted to thank everybody who donates. Those are our sponsors, more and more sponsors. And I think this comes from the freedom we have in organizing the event. We can concentrate on a really interesting content thanks to your donation, which keeps us free from sponsoring. We can always decide to refuse sponsors thanks to your donations. The info desk is located, as usual, in the H building. There you can get every kind of information, like the folder. Network. Who used wireless network at FOSDEM before? Well, yeah, that's what I thought, maybe five people. This year it should be much better. There has been... Yeah. Should I stop here? We have received help from people from Greenpeace who have already set up a wireless network for big events. And it seems everything is going fine until now. So thank you to Greenpeace, of course. And so we are really hopeful this will work fine, this will work out this year. You have the network information there. About food, in addition to sandwiches, we'll have hot food this year. It's in front of the Janson here. You can get hot food there. Like other years, we have disabled people, blind people. Please help them if they don't find their way. Don't be shy. We are all friends here, and help those people. You'll find also a feedback form. It's always interesting to know what you think about the event, especially about the wireless network this year. And later on, we'll organize a design contest for the website. So if you have ideas about it, you can already start thinking about it. And at last, yeah, some people were waiting for that. The FOSDEM dance, which I'll do with Damien. And I hope you enjoy it, because I think it's the last time I do it here. Okay, so I hope you saw really clearly what it is. Some of you will do it again, I hope, before my camera. So now it's